Years ago, I was in a band with some friends of mine. Started out as Free Will, turned into Jukin Bone. And a couple of years ago, we did an album, a CD, a record anyway. And it was great getting back together with guys that I started my career in almost 50 years ago. But anyway, for that new record, we recorded a tune that Mark and I wrote. And if there's one thing that's hard to do, folks, I think we'd all agree, is that getting to someone to change their mind about anything. And that's what this song is called, Changing Minds.